How to substitute an ATS-48 with an ATS-480. Hello, today we will show you how to substitute an ATS-48 with an ATS-480. In this example, the ATS-48 is installed with a circuit breaker, a line contactor, an external bypass contactor, and a remote display terminal. Follow those instructions to select the appropriate ATS-480 to substitute your ATS-48. We start the motor with the ATS-48 and measure the current in blue, the torque in red, and the speed in yellow. Turn off the ATS-48. Connect a computer equipped with SoMove to the ATS-48 with a communication cable. Turn on the soft starter. Transfer the ATS-48 configuration on your computer. This configuration will be migrated to the ATS-480. Turn off the ATS-48. Remove the protective covers on the power terminals. Proceed with a voltage absence check. For the substitution, keep the same coordination elements. Same contactors, circuit breakers, and fuses. The ATS-480 control must be supplied within 110 to 230 VAC. If your ATS-48 control was supplied with 400 VAC, you must lower the voltage to 230 VAC with a transformer. Unplug the ATS-48 control terminals. Disconnect the mains supply. Disconnect the motor cables, the external bypass, and the ground cable. Keep the cables and protective covers, as we will reuse them for the ATS-480. Untighten the four fixation screws. Keep them to install the ATS-480. Remove the ATS-48 from the cabinet. Verify that the reference of the ATS-480 on the nameplate is compatible with the substituted ATS-48. Install the ATS-480 on the same spot as the ATS-48. The footprint, fixation holes, and screws are identical. Tighten the four fixation screws. Connect the ground cable, the external bypass, and the motor cables. Use the same cables and tightening torque as the ATS-48. Connect the mains supply. Install the same protective covers as the ATS-48. Use the equivalence table to transfer the control wires from the ATS-48 to the ATS-480 control terminals. The relays of the ATS-480 admit a maximum voltage of 230 VAC only, instead of 400 VAC on ATS-48. Wire the ATS-480 control supply. The CL1 and CL2 terminals must be supplied in 110 to 230 VAC. The display terminal remote mounting kits are not compatible. To adapt the existing fixation holes, refer to the ATS-48 to ATS-480 substitution manual. Connect the new remote mounting kit to the ATS-480 display terminal communication port. Plug the ATS-480 display terminal to the new remote mounting kit. Before transferring the ATS-48 configuration to the ATS-480, Check the position of the run stop switches and circuit breaker to avoid unexpected start. Connect the computer on which you saved the ATS-48 configuration. Power on the ATS-480 control block. Using SoMove, convert the ATS-48 configuration for the ATS-480 and transfer it to the ATS-480. Send a run command. We compare the measured torque, current, and speed response of the ATS-480 and the ATS-48. The substitution is successful. The responses are equivalent. Quick selection. Same coordination elements. Same footprint, same fixations. Simple commissioning with SoMove configuration converter. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.